is the aviary at Ashburton. The mesh is very heavy. Hello, there's a little one. Come up. Good morning, parrot. Rainbow lorikeets from Australia. Decided to go up on the gondola in Christchurch. We've basically given up waiting for a fine day. They don't seem to come. Anyhow, here we go. That's where we're heading. We're coming to the summit station now. And we're just about at the cloud level.
This is a wonderfully vibrant place, beautiful beaches, magnificent rivers, and towering snow-capped mountains. My story starts 12...
This is the time tunnel at the top of the gondola. Right.
12 million years ago, directly below where you were sitting, the landmass of the Banks Peninsula was undergoing a fiery volcanic burst. Of the three major eruptions that formed the Akaroa and Littleton Harbours, the Akaroa explosion was by far... in Aotearoa over 1,000 years ago in wooden canoes using the stars and ocean currents to navigate. They called Banks Peninsula the Great Storehouse as it was abundant with food and natural resources. And it didn't take long for the shanty towns of swampy Christchurch to be transformed into a thriving city, selling products from the land, such as livestock, flax, and wheat, helped the colony. Richard Pearce, first man to achieve power flight. Jack Lovelock, Berlin Olympic gold medal miler. Sir Angus Tait, world-leading radio electronics engineer.
is Leithfield Beach. It's part of the long beach that runs north from Christchurch. And Christchurch is about 30 kilometres away if you keep walking that way.